and smell them again.
Where's the third one?
It's
moving right up.
Something's coming.
Yeah, it's listening for some. It's a hyena.
There's a hyena right here. Look.
There's a hyena.
Can I help you, Andrew?
Could they kill a
hyena? They could.
Mobile back towards the coast. Some of the kids are running
with leech here.
Go, Jason. Go on, he's going after the hyena. There's the two left.
That's dogs. That's what they smell like.
They're very sweet. Should we take one home each?
Yeah, unfortunately they smell like this even if you wash them. Very, very nice.
Can you smell it? The grass?
Yeah, the grass and the herbs that we're running with.
Just to sit in the road like that. Watch you waiting. She's gorgeous.
Yeah, I'm also with that mountain point.
At least 6 months.
Shangwa.
Yeah, whatever. I didn't actually hear, but I'm happy with anything anybody decides, you know me. It's an impala. It's baboons.
Oh, that's a baboon.
It's like a cat.
Yeah.
Sound is going straight through the buffalo skin like it's a pair of scissors through a piece of paper.
Yeah, that's what the guy
guy down in the riverbed said.
And the adult comes and it just regurgitates the food for them like that.
Crushed west over Main and Yati. We've circled the last track.